then you came home, and then there was a price tag. Maybe your maids, just like My Fair Lady, told you you needed to go to bed. Eliza was excited.
I'll never know what made it so exciting.
Was a musical when I was a little girl, and I performed in a show of Sound of Music when I was 7 or 8 years old. And at that age, I knew that I wanted to be a singer and a performer. So from the Sound of Music, let me play for you my favorite things. I know a lot of you know this. Feel free to come along.
Roses and whiskers on kittens, bright comfort kettles, warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Curry-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel, doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodle, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite.
Let's just hum together, ready? We're just waiting for the band. They're being very liberal with their set. Here we come right now. My favorite things.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles, warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I feel sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then
Sound of Music, and it's based on a little beautiful flower called Edelweiss. So I imagine a lot of you in this room hummed or sang this song to your children or your grandchildren or your great-grandchildren. So please feel free to join me on Edelweiss. And if anyone falls asleep, just nudge your partners and wake them up.
Blossom of snow, may you bloom and grow.
the needle vice, even if you don't know the words. Because he asked for, please, sir, I want some more.
Yeah.
Right? Well, then he goes and lives with these little rats, very little bad boys, and they sing Consider Yourself at Home. I want to take you on a cockney journey to Consider Yourself from Oliver. Okay, here we go. Consider yourself. Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare. Who cares what ever we got we share. Nobody tries to be la-di-da or uppity. There's a cup of tea for all. Only it's wise to be handy with a rolling pin when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself a mate. We don't want to have no fuss. For after some consideration we can state, consider yourself one of us. I'm sure you remember that. So this is when the Artful Dodger and Fagin welcome little Oliver into their pickpocketing scheme. I fell in love with Oliver when I was 7. That was a chance for me singing this song. I grew up singing this song, and I thought that if I sang loud enough and hard enough that he would come through the motion picture and find me, which he didn't, obviously. Nobody tries to be a la-di-da or a tea, cause there's a cup of tea for all. And it's wise to be handy with a rolling pin when the landlord comes to call. Consider yourself a mate. We don't wanna have no fuss. For after some consideration we can state, consider yourself one of us.
Thank you.
And I'm sure people like Rebecca and Forrest would be amazing, and I know you have amazing people in your midst who love and take care of you, and I'll bet you their mantra is to consider yourself, because you live in a beautiful home and you have a great sense of community. So thank you, Rebecca LaForest, for letting me have a glimpse of this amazing community. Well, I'm going to just make it a little gentle, more like a lullaby, but in Oliver, little Oliver sang from the basement of a little storage room a song called Where Is Love? And I love this song, and I hope you remember it, and I hope you enjoy it. This is Where Is Love from Oliver.
Skies above, is it all?
Take you back now to Don't Cry For Me, Argentina, with Ifta.